Yo, what's up? My name is Charlie Chizza from the Flipside Kings. I'm here to show y'all tracks. First, I'm gonna show y'all tracks off your back.
So basically, all you wanna do is lift up this leg as high as possible and get to the back of your head. And then once you get as high as possible, you turn. So you lift, kick up, turn. And the key is this leg, kick it as high as possible and always try to arc. The more you have an arc, the more of an angle you can hit around. So let's say if you kick low, see, it's harder to catch it. The higher you kick, the more time you have to catch. So you have more, it's like air time basically. So this one's a little bit harder because you have to stab. So starting from the stabbing position. Basically, you want to practice your rock steady or your chair freeze. And then from here, kick. And the same concept, the higher you throw your leg, the easier it is to turn around and catch it. The next track I'm gonna show you, called over taps. With these, your opposite leg touches first instead of the same one. So just make sure you guys extend your opposite leg over, touch, then bounce back with the other leg. The next tracks I'm gonna show you are called double-legged tracks. Basically self-explanatory, use both legs to get around.
So basically in summary, the main goal is to keep your waist high, and the higher you throw your leg, the easier it is to get around. Check it out, April through June, we're gonna be in the Miami History Museum teaching workshops, doing residencies, so if you wanna come check us out, check out the link below.